Walter died when I was 6. I can't believe my mom never told me he was down here.
Kidding? What? Really? So you had this guy living under your house the whole time.
I'm sure my mom was trying to protect me.
For 30 years? And no one finds anything wrong about that. You just let him stay down here. Bring him food and stuff, and he just lives down here. And doesn't... I mean... I guess she never even met him? Edith never met him? Oh god, I still got it wrong. Yeah. I guess, no, we're gonna go down that way? No. Okay. Oh, now we can open this. Why are we looking back? Why do we look back automatically? It's not real, it's a picture. Is someone gonna come and attack me? I don't know where to go now, so I guess I go back. I will scream, guys, so headphone warning. I don't want to scream. Wait. Okay. What? Oh. Am I going back down? Wait. Okay, because I couldn't see crap. I can't go in there. Oh wait, okay, here we go. It wasn't this dark before. It was not dark. It's dark out now. Oh crap, I can't see. Are you freaking kidding me? I can't see anything. That's back downstairs. You've got to be kidding me. How do I get out of here? Let me try that trap door again. Stop. Stop that. I can't go down there. Wait, here we go. Okay.
Maybe she was afraid I'd end up like Walter.
Maybe. So just lead us back out?
She never told me about an uncle under the house.
Yeah, what else has she not told us, right?
I can only imagine what else she was hiding.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to make the same mistakes she made.
What mistakes did she make? Hiding everything?
Trying to bury something that's still alive.
Yeah, really?
Now that there's only one of us left, Or maybe two.
Two? Who's the other one? Oh.
I thought it was time I heard the stories for myself. And found out what happened to everyone else.
He just left.
But now I'm worried the stories themselves might be the problem.
Hmm. He might still be alive.
We believed so much in a family curse. We made it real.
Walter. So you die in 05? Or you just leave everything behind and walked off in 05? Or... okay, did he fall into the ocean and die? Well, she's not going that way. Here's a path.
I don't know if I should even be riding this.
No idea, kiddo. Oh, what's that? Something flashing out there on that island. Can we get there somehow? I'm stuck. Okay.
Maybe it'd be better if all this just died with me.
Don't die.
But I thought you should know about your family.
The blinking lights. Who's the letter addressed to? Or written to?
And the history you're a part of.
Out there. It says a buoy, but it's on the island. Are we going out to sea, or are we going to go up here?
Though to be honest, I feel as lost as you probably do right now.
Is she writing to her uncle that lived under the house? Or her mother? We can't go out there. That buoy might be in front of the... yeah, I think it's in front of that... whatever the hell that is. Ruined boat or something. So her mother is who? Dawn? Yeah. Gus and Dawn were her... father and mother? We don't have Sam and Edie filled in. Gregory, when were you in his room? Hopefully, we can't finish until we find out, until we fill out all the names. I wouldn't want to be, you know, miss something.
I think the people in these stories believed them, for what that's worth.
Hmm. Pretty. Imagine if they are still alive. And they go, surprise! Just seeing what's over here, if anything. Giant totem pole? When do they turn off? I see. I wanted to see them turn off. I don't know why. Yeah, this definitely looks like it's not going to break from out from under us.
And when you look at the house, that history of imagination and stubbornness and madness.
You're making me run into poles.
Any of it seems possible.
No, turn it. Thank you. So where are we now?
I think we've been surrounded by death for so long, we've just gotten used to it.
Possibly. We need a lantern. Grab it. Grab it.
What kind of family finishes building a cemetery before starting the house?
Yeah, really. With a total of one occupant, at least at first. They're so preoccupied with adding more people to the cemetery?
It's embarrassing for me to admit this, but the pet cemetery may be more uncomfortable than the human one.
Yeah, could see that. Derpy, Derpy Jr.
Three of the drones were mine, and two had been my fault.
Your fault. Charlie, Daisy, Lucy, Therpy, Burpy, Furpy. Christopher, Shadow, awesome name for a cat, actually. Shatsy, Oliver, Bob, Lurpy, Zerpy. What's with all the Erpy names? Bailey. Was Bailey a giant frog? Tucker, Coco, Zoe.
Sven built the house, but it was Edie who designed the cemetery.
Hmm. Oh, this is the human one. Molly Finch has a cat with angel wing. Calvin, the spaceship and the moon. Sven, the hacksaw. Edie Finch, books. Walter Finch. Is this a rock with a hole in it? Barbara Finch, the star. That is spookier. There's like mist in there, and we don't have it here.
I'm sure Odin's monument had been Edie's idea. My mom was always trying to move on, but for Edie, the past never went away.
Hmm.
She could see it poking out of the water at low tide.
Oh, the boat. Yeah.
Edie's side was always easier for me to understand.
Can we go back down that way? Where does this go? Oh. I can't see that well through that. Not much of an improvement. So the music and the scenery here very much reminds me of dear Esther.
But the older I get, the more I can see where my mom was coming from.
Where was your mom coming from?
Her dad had been pretty strict, but it wasn't enough to save her brothers. She was just trying to do better.
Sam Finch. Gus. Gregory.
She lost two of her brothers, just like I did. I get why she tried so hard to protect us.
Milton. I got something there. Sanjay Kumar? Who's that? Louis Finch. What's Sanjay Kumar doing here?
We never found Milton's body, so my mom insisted we were putting up a monument, not a tombstone.
Hmm. Okay.
There's so many things I wish I could ask my mom now. Part of me thinks this is what she wanted all along. For me to come back someday. And find everything out for myself.
Hmm. Is that what we're doing? Finding everything out? Hope I didn't miss anything. We didn't see Gregory's story. Oh, here's with the cat.
But looking back on it now, if she told me there was going to be so much climbing, I never would have come when I was 22 weeks pregnant.
What? She's 22 weeks pregnant? What the hell are we doing here when we're pregnant? Where's the father? What are we doing? Going up there? Let's see the view from this side. We can also go back down. Nope, we can't go down.
I never met Grandpa Sam, but I think he and my mom had a lot in common.
So she's 17, and she's 22 weeks pregnant. I think she said she was 17.
They were both pretty intense.
Whose bedroom is this now?
Sam spent his life shooting photos, but Mom said he got nervous being in front of the camera. I guess we're all afraid of something.
Hmm. Stuff scares me.
Instead of hiding from death, Sam seemed to go out of his way to meet it.
So this is Sam? I thought Sam was in the room. With Calvin. Well, this is her parents' bedroom, but she's talking about Sam. Airline ticket for Kay Finch. Don't you be rapping on my bedroom door. Who's Kay? That's her mother? No, her mother's Dawn. Who's Kay? I don't even see a... Oh, Kay! I see a leaf on there. Hmm. Okay. It's pretty dark. They really like, you know, stuffed animals, and by stuffed I mean formerly alive. Yeah, Sam, alright. Maybe I got the names. No, see, Sam and Calvin. I guess Sam moved into this room afterwards. And war. Images of war. The photography of Sam Finch. Hold on. Okay, let's check this out. Every time it goes the opposite way that I would think it did. Okay, pull down. I think I'll be pulling up, but pull down.
Dawn, I promise you'll never forget this weekend.
Yes, sir.
These memories are gonna last a lifetime.
Am I gonna have to shoot anything?
It's a hunting trip, Dawn. Shooting is strongly encouraged. Perfect.
I did that.
It's gonna rain the whole weekend, isn't it?
Probably.
Please just take the damn picture.
Hey, language.
Yeah, really. Odin Finch trail map.
Did you want to get a picture of me or what?
Well, it depends. Where the hell are you?
I will never forget this weekend, Dad.
That's the spirit.
Smile.
Okay, got it.
I'm gonna take some pictures, okay?
Just be careful. The camera's older than you are.
So this is Dawn. This is Edith's mother.
You're right, Dad. It's starting to clear up. Still freezing, though.
This is cool.
Definitely should not have drunk all that coffee.
A finch?
Aw.
Can't escape my camera of doom. I have some... I'm supposed to take a picture of something to further the narrative here.
Quite like being outside.
Is it that great?
Hold still while I...
Hey!
That's a keeper.
Oop. A little more gas in the tank, I guess. I'm just saying, I'm not always gonna be here, Dawn. You'll need to remember this stuff, if you want to survive.
I'll be fine, Dad.
You know who else thought he was gonna be fine?
Some guy who died.
Dawn, I'm being serious.
I know, Dad. You're always serious. Doesn't being out here make you want to chill out?
Well, to tell you the truth, I haven't been out here in 20 years.
So chill out.
Dawn, don't you think you could find something more interesting to photograph?
I could say the same to you. Hunting
last time
season.
I was with my brother Calvin. Man, that was a great trip. Your grandpa Sven taught us how to fish, how to build a fire. We found an old logging trail. There were deer everywhere.
And fish.
I bet if I could remember where that trail was, we'd spot a buck for you in no time.
I don't want a buck.
Give me a minute to check the map.
Snacker stackers.
Let's see. You don't need to waste any more film on me, kiddo. Maybe.
All right, now what?
Could have been.
What did I not take a picture of? Oh.
Dad!
Good eyes, Dawn. Before you take the shot, let me get a picture of you.
Sure, you can find better things to photograph. Where are we now? Oh, I'm him again.
Dad, I...
Just breathe. Turn off your imagination. Focus on your target.
Don't shoot it. Don't do it.
Let me get behind you. Dawn, you don't have to do anything.
Good.
If you want to survive, you'll need to be strong.
I don't need to do this to survive. We have food at home. Oh, no.
Great shot, Dawn.
Bad. Bad, Dad.
Proud of you, Dawn. Always remember that, okay?
Well, that makes one of us. Poor dear.
Sorry, wait. Dawn. Just gotta reset the timer.
I'm moving him. So wait, who's up there then?
Dad, it's twitching. I think
that's
it's
totally
so...
normal, Dawn. Just focus on the camera. Try not to think about.
Dad.
Oh. So that's how Sam died.
Of all these stories, that's the one I wish most that my mom had told me.